let the words of... Shackle them trapped in this. I can kill you, then the pox.
Journey to the capital.
The two things
you may be.
Greetings. Are you here for...
Well, I took you for no matter to lay out your arms.
Yeah. No. How could I say father has a now? Is that ash? I can smell the ancient storm in it. My thanks. I'll gladly take it. I'm not like Roderica. I don't feel the presence of spirits, let alone see them. Still, this ash, it reminds me of my first hawk. Thank you. In this ash, I can smell the ancient storm. It reminds me of my first hawk. In this ash, it reminds me...
hardly expected to see the champion of the festival here, of all places. You didn't know Selen, did you? Well, whatever the case, she's dead now. Just put it behind you.
She was known as the Graven Witch. Obsessed by the primeval current, countless sorcerers fell to her hand.
The most dangerous mage in the entire history of Rhea Lucaria's academy. It is strange, though. The woman, she was like a husk. Her soul already fled. I suspect Selen lives on elsewhere. I'm sure she'll turn up eventually, in another body. A sickening thought, but one that won't stop gnawing at me.
Sword.